Hello everyone, how are you all? Students, write date April 28, day is Wednesday, theme 1, how I grow, day 11. Students, this is a body. There are many internal parts that we can't see. Now, we will match brain, heart, lungs and stomach to the child's body. After that, color the figure and all the internal body parts. Okay, beta? So, first of all, look here. This is body. These are lungs. These are lungs. This is brain. This is brain. This is heart. Heart. And this is a stomach. This is a stomach. Beta, each body part has a different work. Like lungs, can you tell me what is the use of lungs in a body? Yes, we can take breathe in, breathe out with the help of lungs. Okay, this is brain. It helps us to think, remember the things. We can't think without brain. This is a heart. Heart pumps the blood to whole body part. This is stomach. It helps us to digest our food that we eat. So students, now let's start match with me. Can you tell me where is the brain in your body? Yes, inside your head. So we will match it with head, because brain is inside your head. Next body part is lungs. Yes, lungs are here. So match with our chest. This is stomach. Where is your stomach? Touch it. Yes, now we will match it. Here is our stomach. Here is your heart. Can you feel? Where is your heart? On the left side of our chest. Here. So we will match it. Students, now we will do color in these body parts and in this body also. In the same way, you have to complete the color. Okay, beta? Bye-bye.